Frank Labor along with Lindsey Nelson and Roger Staubach at the 46th Annual Cotton Bowl Classic. We're at halftime with Alabama leading Texas 7-0. And you're looking at the University of Alabama Million Dollar Band. The director of the Million Dollar Band is Dr. James Ferguson. The assistant director is Miss Catherine Scott. The drum majors, Alan Sachs and James Woolley. University of Alabama, Million Dollar Band. They've got a million dollar sound, don't they? Along with the Crimsonettes. Big NFL game coming up on CBS tomorrow. The Tampa Bay Buccaneers and the Dallas Cowboys. Brett Musburger was at the Cowboys practice field earlier this morning.